Okay, starting off on part two, Luigi's Mansion. Like just separated in two separate videos because it's easier to upload. Looks a little better on YouTube also if people can stick around longer on a video, so yeah, hour and a half video for part one is kind of long. I think this is the door. Yep, we got a key for this one. Starting right off with the boss here. Okay, you got him. Down below 50 the first try. Oh, ran to the tiny mushroom. Oh man, why can't we just stay small? Eight health, really? Me. Oh. Boo-hoo. Sniff, sniff. Ah, dang it. We're going to this room anyway, so let's get in. Really? Oh yeah. Oh, we gotta watch for shadows on this one? Yeah. Oh, grab me. Oh no, you can't see if there's multiple ones very well. Oh, there's a second one somewhere. Red, yeah, there he is. Okay. Where's he at? Is there another one? I thought there was another one. Oh, dang. Oh, there's three. Closest one. I think I flashed the other two, so I'm good. Glove. So we need to go to the fortune teller lady.
Mario.
Of course, she wants to be in the Shamu. Okay. Get all the boos here. I believe a boo went in here earlier. Yeah. From Buff Atlas's room, I think. Guard. We have 15 moves. Did a boo go in here? Yeah, boo hoo. One health. Wow. I think another one actually went in here at some point. Maybe not. I already got. I caught three of them in there last time. Need some fire for the second floor. So we're gonna go ahead and stick with fire here. Okay, we got a key for this room. Might as well go finish that up. Twins. You gotta wait outside.
Mario. Oh yeah. Mario.
Did I get both of them?
Mario.
Wow.
Mario.
Okay, see if we can get it. Found the red one again. Did I shake the boxes or? Oh, we got it. Sun. Oh, it's a good thing we came here first, because now we got Mario's shoe, so we almost got, like, oh, well, I need to go get the boo that's there. Really?
Mario.
I'm gonna try this again. Boris. Okay, so we got 17 boos. I don't think there's actually another one in here. No, there's not. I don't think there's any more in here, but there might be. I don't think any have passed into this area. Check. Okay. We go to the fortune teller. Oh, my ear itches like crazy. Went to the fortune teller, and see what we got. Ew, we're bringing. We got like four. Just gonna kind of skip over all this. Think we got another one? Do we have another? Okay, so we got... we got one more item, I think. That's, yeah, that's locked, I forgot. We gotta go all the way around.
Mario!
Upstairs. I don't think we have any keys for this area. No, so we just need to use the fire. Man in the middle? Yeah. Boonswoggle. We're gonna get him. Oh, really? Go back in there. At least make it fun. I had to say it. Oh, okay, he's just in the hallway. I thought he was in there. Oh no, he's in that other. Or is he in here? Hopefully he's in here. Yeah, he is. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm glad he didn't go back to like the starting area, because if he went the other way in the hallway, he would have been back in the starting, like, foyer. Almost. Nah, I would definitely wouldn't remember to go get him. The observatory. just exploded the moon. Last item from Mario. So we should have taken note whenever Toad said how many there were and made sure we had all of them before we went to go see her. That would have been much quicker instead of having to run all the way back now. Can I go this way? So maybe I can go through but not come back. Wait, we take a shortcut. I always forget about that. Alright, last item. Then we catch her. Why does she have to resist if she wants to be caught? Can't she just like let me catch her real easy? Luigi! It's Luigi! Oh my gosh. Oh, it's upstairs. On the third floor. I thought it was in the basement. Yeah, we ain't chasing you around forever. We got 19. Made some progress in 25 minutes. Not bad. Alright, so we're going all the way upstairs. Creepy, I think. Nice. Full health. Is that ice? Water. go get ice to even kill that guy. Got a boo in here? Where's the boo jangles? We got our ice now, so we can advance up on the third floor. Oh, about the creepy ghost bats just watch. Oh, gosh. Great. Oh, God. Oh jeez. Another one? Oh, I don't even have to. But I had to keep shooting with that. Like, dang, I'm not even having enough to kill multiple of these. Did I get him? Hit him! Oh. Ah, dang. That's a pretty decent sized heart too. I think the boo's right here on this cabinet, like desk. Yeah. Little boo pee. This is annoying. There we go. That 21 now? To the end.
Mario!
With 21 ghosts. My own booze. That's how you do it. I forgot. Got him. Where's he at? Oh, really? Last guy. Ooh. So fast. Oh god. Nice. That was really close though, I almost died. Nice. cool. Oh, and it adds to the boo count too. After you beat that boo boss. I don't know if it actually counted it. Yeah. You mean we gotta go all the way back up to the top? Let me check something real quick. Yeah, that's what I figured. There's one in here.
Oh yeah.
It was actually there. Ooh la la. Oh, really? There's actually one in here, too. I need to check some of the rooms. But now that the light's on in this room. Did I already get one in here? Okay. Yeah. I guess we'll just go to the top floor and see how many we end up needing still. Luigi enters creepy mansion, starts singing theme song of said mansion. Of course. One of these are unlocked. Yeah, there's a phone ringing in one of these rooms.
Hello?
There we go. That room's locked. Gotta chill.
Mario!
Gotta get out of here without getting killed. Every room has ghosts now. It's like taking all the hard work you got and tossing it out. Jeez, there's so many of them. Is there a mirror in here? There's a mirror. There's a mirror in this one. If I can get it fast enough, that'd be cool. Did I get it? No, I didn't. Oh, geez, there's so many of them. Ugh, get off. Oh, got it. Okay. That was scary. Oh, jeez. Okay, I think he's... Oh, what room is he in? They're like one of the earlier rooms. Wait, is he just in a random room with a mirror? Good lord, there's so many in that room. Oh my god. There's so many ghosts. Good lord. I can't even hardly move. Oh, he's in here. Uncle Grim found him. Thought he was in this one. Yeah, I'm shrunk too. That is the key to the basement. These guys are... Jeez. Oh my gosh, there's so many. This is intense. Are there any hearts? Nope, no hearts. Okay, power out. Creepy mansion. Ghosts everywhere. Going to the basement. Oh yeah. Nice. We got all the power back on. I think we stay in the basement now, or do we go back upstairs? Nope, we're staying in the basement. Cool. Mario. So much dust, you can't even get past it on the floor. Okay, so there was two ghosts and barrels. Now we go upstairs. Can I get through here? Yeah, I can actually. Well, he's over there now. But to get him later. We're almost there though. Almost there. Beat the game in like maybe 3 hours. One sit down. That's not right. Let me go this way. I forget what floor I'm on after running around so much. So second floor is cleared. I scratch my nipple.
Mario.
Ooh, puppets. Puppets are my biggest fear.
Thank you.
Oh, my back. Easy to get to, nice. Right outside. What's around this side? Oh, this is the treasure room. I remember this. So much treasure. Oh, hello. You got shiny too. Get all them shinies. Where's he at? Okay, we got the sealed room key. Wonder if I'll have to go back in here later to actually get the last boo. Run! Use your little legs, Luigi. Oh, jeez, it makes it so difficult to run all the way around. Why can't you just get the key? Little baby goose. the rec room. I'm gonna just burn it open. Olivia. It's a girly ghost. As long as it doesn't go into the sealed room, I did. I'm gonna have to go in there for any reason. Got 39. Let's see what's in here. What in the world? This place is upside down. Oh, really? Like 3 health left? Oh, is it right behind here? Yeah. Whoa. I wasn't there before. In the painting.
Bonita. Bonita. Come here, bonita. Mito bonita.
We'll stick with fire or water here. Got another key. Yep, we got a key for over there. We go upstairs again. Up the stairs. Up the stairs. Two has been an hour so far. So before we go into this next room, we're going to jump over to part three. So if you've enjoyed so far, definitely like and subscribe, and we will see you over on part three. Have a good one.